And you said it was a big bang or a boom? What did you hear?
It sounded like a sonic boom. Like it was one pop and then a pa-pow. It just sounded like it exploded. Something I'd never heard before. But I hear gunshots on the daily here. It's nothing new.
How is it?
Feeling as a community resident.
Anxiety. My stomach, my chest is so tight that like I can't send my children outside past dark, even in the daylight, in the evening. Like, I don't want them to be around on the road. They know if they hear that sound to hit the ground. What 11-year-old should know that?
Taking place, again, not including last night's shooting, 8 shootings in the last month up here. Something's going on, and obviously we're looking into every avenue. We are going to leave no stone unturned to try and find out and get to the bottom of why this is taking place.
Dick is speaking about how there's been 8 shootings in roughly the past month. We know that a fellow by the name of John Wheeler was killed right in the alcove over there about 2-3 weeks ago.
John.
I mean, how does it make you feel?
Hurts my heart. John was an amazing, amazing guy who cared for everybody and was just doing his own thing and going to work like a hardworking man. And these senseless children it sickens me. It really does.
Approximately, I think it was about 9:30 yesterday evening. There were shots that rang out here at this business that you see behind me. And because of our increased police presence that we had up here, our officers in the area actually heard the shots come in before the call went into police. And we're responding to this particular area as the calls were coming in from the community, of which we did receive numerous, numerous calls from the community. As a result, our officers were able to identify a suspect vehicle. That vehicle did flee the scene, pursued by our officers. And it was approximately an 8-kilometer pursuit that ended at the 401 eastbound lanes around Nielsen, where that car lost control. I'm thankful to say that none of the our officers or any of the arrested parties in that vehicle were injured. All 3 were taken into custody, and we recovered 2 loaded firearms out of that vehicle.